Electrochemistry is the study of chemical reactions that produce electricity and chemical reactions that take place because electricity is supplied. These reactions are all involved in a transfer of electrons. Such reactions are facilitated by electrochemical cells. Here we have a galvanic cell. Two half reactions are physically separated through an anode and a cathode and are connected by a wire.
Here's zinc and copper metals from the electrodes of the cell, conducting the electron transfer. The electrons lost in the oxidation reaction in the anode flow through the wire to the cathode where the reduction reaction takes place. If allowed to proceed without a salt bridge or porous disk, the cathode would build up positive charge due to the zinc cations being produced. The salt bridge or porous disk contains a concentrated electrolyte solution. The anions in this device will migrate to the cathode and the anions to the anode. In this way, we maintain electrical neutrality.
First, write the half reaction for the system. Find the standard reduction potential of each half reaction using the table provided by your instructor / teacher. Substitute these values into the equation and solve. The galvanic cell seen before produces 1.1 volts of electricity. This voltage is the difference in potential between the two cells. This voltage can be calculated using the equation E cell equals E cathode minus E anode.
The overall metaionic equation, simply add the two half reactions, making sure the electrons cancel. Occasionally, you may find a cell that is not at standard conditions. In these instances, we must use the Nernst equation, which is read as E cell equals E naught cell minus RT over NF times LNQ, where R is the ideal gas constant, T is the temperature in kelvins, N is the moles of electrons transferred, and Q is the reaction